Sinatra.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Denim.
It's funny denim, how your role model gets outdated, becomes the old model. At the hotel, asking for more bottles. Menage plus one, I'm like, oh, four models. Wordplay that elevates minds like Aristotle. Mercy, Lago, whipping through Chicago. All these beautiful women follow wherever I go.
What does Zombs mean to you and why?
What does Zombs mean to me? Let me tell you. At the end of the day, just for your amigos, bashing some zombie brains, Zombs, excuse my French. And you know, the storyline is just remarkable. How a company, an organization, Treyarch, can just figure out a beautiful storyline on the topic of zombies. Now that's crazy.
Okay, let's see what you do this time. Alright, I think I got it now.
Zombies, to me, is pretty cool because it like helped me meet people like John and Sean and Dorner before I got into high school. Same with Josh. And we've been able to play like all the way until now. It's pretty cool. See how far we come.
What is your favorite Zombs map and why?
Favorite Zombs map? It's definitely gotta be Origins. The whole map, beautiful. The canvas, amazing. Especially the wonder weapons, the staffs. Personal favorite of the staffs gotta be the fire staff. Because I'm Fuego.
Situation here.
Come on. What is your favorite Zombs map and why?
My favorite Zombs map has to be Bird. I like it because there's candy involved.
Decent firepower that won't weigh me down too much.
Hey Capasso, how do you feel about Call of Duty Zombies?
I don't know. I don't play it.
Zombies is so stupid. I cannot believe John wastes his time just playing zombies all day. My friend, other friends too, always playing zombies. It's just stupid.
Sounds like one of the generators is under attack.
What does Zombs mean to you?
Zombs means a lot to me. It's basically like a second life to me. Just being able to be first person right there and just... it's just amazing.
My favorite map is probably Mob of the Dead because it takes place in Alcatraz prison and that's pretty cool. And it's a very detailed and very fun map.
To me, Zombs means yelling a lot at your friends, getting yelled at by your friends, dying a lot on your way to sort out how you're going to end up working the map with your friends, whatever you want to call them. Teamwork is a really big part of the thing. If you don't have someone to come and revive you when you have the ray gun, what do you have?
We gotta find the box while shit's going for a stall.
The best strategy for Mob of the Dead really is to go for the Blundergat as soon as you can. If you can get the Blundergat, it's a great weapon to start overall. Single shot, break barrel, demon shotgun.
You ain't putting me in the ground.
Almost